Most of us are doubters in life, and it takes a few believers, like a Henry Ford, and I don't want to compare my father with the Henry Ford, but he pulled something off that people thought was not possible.
Here was all this potential. We had the perfect grapes, the perfect climate, the perfect soil to produce world-class sparkling wines, and it was something that hadn't really been done.
We were the first traditional method sparkling winery using vinifera varieties, so the European species of grape.
And Willie's dream was to produce premium sparkling wines, and he was looking for the perfect cellar. And this stone cellar was ideal for the long-term aging of sparkling wines, which need a constant cool, humid, dark environment. So this was the perfect facility.
I planted a vineyard to the classic French Champagne grape varieties, and that is the Pinot Noir, the Chardonnay, and the Pinot Meunier.
The early days at Chateau Frank were very, very challenging for my parents, for both Willie and Margaret.
Not only created this, and he's a pioneer for the Finger Lakes sparkling wine, but he's always intended for a quality-driven product.
So that's really what makes Chateau Frank unique, is that we do have the ideal environment for the long-term aging.
Historically, the sparkling wines in this area were produced either from the native grape varieties or the French hybrid.
And so our numbers for the juice and the wine and the grapes are almost identical to what you would find in Champagne, France.
And to be at the stage now where there's so much awareness, actually people are asking for Finger Lakes wines, that's what he was working towards, was the awareness of the region, building the reputation.
Willie was really dedicated to quality, as I think all the generations of the Frank family have been and are continuing.
I am very bullish on the capacity of the Finger Lakes producing world-class champagnes, and I could not afford to make a second-class or third-class product.